Hi, this is Sheila and you're watching Lumiere. Light on! I've had a lot of people writing in with their doubts and queries. In this episode, we will look at the top 3 questions that are trending. Janice from Kolkata writes in, is there a difference between anxiety and stress? I can't seem to figure out the difference. Good question, Janice. Stress is your response to any kind of change that happens in your life. Whether it's falling in love, moving out of home, changing your job, or an unexpected loss, your body reacts to these changes, whether it's positive or negative. Now, anxiety, on the other hand, is an emotion which is characterized by fear, nervousness and apprehension. When you're anxious, your rational thinking goes out of the window and you are paralyzed into inaction. Now, all stress may not cause anxiety. The stress hormones which pour into your body, the adrenaline and the cortisol, they actually help you to think clearer and move your project forward. Surprising, isn't it? But you have to watch out. Every anxiety causes stress. So please keep a check on your anxiety level. Deepak from Bangalore says, I've been losing weight consistently. Is that stress? I thought we put on weight due to stress. Not necessarily, Deepak. Our body reacts differently to stress. Every person reacts differently. Some of us are emotional eaters and we tend to eat a lot when we are under stress and anxiety. Whereas some of us lose appetite. Maybe this is what is happening to you. Having said that, I would definitely encourage you to visit a doctor to rule out any medical issues. Remember, self-care is very important in stress. Our next question comes from Karen from Singapore. She says, I'm a single mom of 2 teens working at 2 jobs. I know I'm always stressed and irritable with my kids. I just want to come home and sleep. But when I see the house in a mess, I get so worked up. By the time I have finished my chores, I'm too tired to sleep. I have tried yoga, tai chi, deep breathing, but my stress levels keep me from sleeping. Is there any one thing that I can do to get rid of stress? This is a very common scenario. There are many variations to this. So let's answer this one. I hear you, Karen. I feel you. Let me tell you how I coped with it. The first thing that we do is lower our expectations. It's okay if the house is in a mess once in a while. It's okay to let the dishes be in the sink. No one is grading us anymore. We are not in school. Also, we have to accept that we cannot control everything in our lives. Just let it go. The one other thing that you could do is exercise in the open. I know you have done tai chi and I know that you've done yoga, but I think going for a run or a walk really helps. Walking or running actually helps the serotonin, the happy hormone, to pour into your body, which calms you down and helps you sleep better. Okay, so that's it for this week, folks. I hope I've answered all your queries. In case you have any more doubts or questions, please comment at this video or write in to my blog. If you know a friend who's going through the same issue, please feel free to share this video. You may help them. And subscribe to Lumiere for more life hacks.